Hello and welcome back to part two of my Slender series. I took my hat off because my head was getting itchy and I was starting to sweat because this game scares me. So, I'm not quite sure where to go now. I think, if I remember right, the second chapter is in like an underground mine or something, and some little annoying ass kid chases after me and I have to shoot him with my flashlight. So, now I just have to find him. Because that could be it. I think it's daytime now, so I should not be getting hunted at the moment. There's no spooky, scary music. That means I found it. Hope I'm not out of frame. Moving like that. I don't give a fuck about Charlie Matheson Jr. He went out into the woods. That's a good ending to a Dateline story. Charles Matheson was a woke old boy who was loved by his friends and family. And then about 6 hours of fucking commentary on Charles Matheson's life, and then the end of the story is, and then he went into the woods. And that's the end of 60 Minutes. I don't know how the hell I don't have my own television station. I could be... wonder which way I'm supposed to fucking go. Cool. Oh god, I remember this now. Attack. What is this? The fucking ring? Lord of the Rings. Alright, where is this fucker? I know he's here. I hope you all are happy. I really do. I hate this fucking game. Oh god, do I hate this game. I really, really hate this game! I know that little shit's around here. Spoiler! The little fucking kid is Charles Matheson. Go! Fuck off! Get out of here! Get out of here! I don't fucking want any. You and your Girl Scout cookies can just fuck right off. No, I don't want to buy any coupons for your fucking football club. Quit knocking on my door. Real talk, doesn't everybody hate that shit? Like I'm supposed to give a shit about the football team. Get sidetracked here, and this is probably not the time to get sidetracked, but I'm very passionate about my hatred for piss off children knocking on my door wanting to sell fucking coupons that I'm never gonna use. What the hell? You know what really really sucks is that I remember exactly the last time that I played this. I got all the generators on but one. And Slender's in here too, so there's that. Fuck off! I will turn this power on. You will not stop me. Yeah, machine gun fire. Like that? That's my battlefield skills showing off there. If I had a handgun, you'd be dead! Oh god. I don't like how close you're getting. Nothing? Really? You stay right fucking there. You are not gonna deny me my exit. Oh god. I hate this. I hate this fucking game. Oh god. I don't know where to go. Circle. I think I am. Actually, I know I am now. I think I need to go down there, though. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm not going to bullshit you people. I don't think there's a way to know. And even if there was, I'm not about to waste the time to check the map. I know that little shit's chasing me. I checked down here. I don't know if I've checked down here. I don't know, but that looks like one of those pulley things that they put generators on. Oh, yes. Oh, fuck you, yes. I don't like that the music stops. I don't like that at all. I don't care if you're playing the next time. Not a part of my crew, go away. Oh god, nope. Not today. You are gonna lose this game of flashlight tag. You are so gonna lose this game of flashlight tag. Where the fuck is this generator? Oh no, I'm so turned around. Oh god, I'm turned around. Where did I go? Where did I go? Okay, that's where I came from. Okay. Okay. Well, let's get him off my ass here. Let's do some little bob and weaves. I know that fucking Slender's in here. I have no idea where this last generator. Okay, this is where I was going, right? Okay, I don't think I checked these rooms. Nope! Why would I go in here? Nope! Nope! Have I been here? Oh, I wish this was live so I could talk to people. I think I've been here. Where is this generator? Slender's here. I know he's here. I guess I know because he has to be. That's how I got killed last time. Bingo! Nope! Oh, you are so fucked. Oh, I thought I saw him. Oh my god, am I gonna do this? Yes! 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 Now what? Now what happens? Hey! I did it! I don't know how long I've been recording for. That was the end of the second one, though. Well, maybe I should cut it off here. I don't know, I kind of want to see what's next. I haven't gotten this far before. This is exciting. Everyone's enjoying themselves. I'm gonna assume that's the tower I gotta get to. Yay! I did it! Sorry, I'm a little tired. Good feeling. I'm glad I did that. Last time I died, and I was pissed, and I quit playing this game because of it. Laces out, Dan! I'm not reading it. Oh no, I don't want to do this. Terrifying. I don't know why. I think that should be your first priority right there. That's your first line of defense. What the fuck was that? Oh, God! Oh, my God. Oh. All right. Well, I think I'm gonna cut it off here. That ended abruptly. Holy shit. Alright, well, I'll continue this probably next weekend. Put 3 videos out this week, and I hope you all enjoy them.